The numbers is going up rapidly, faster than what we thought, forcing us to adapt our plans and our strategy on a daily basis. It is really an extremely challenging situation for everyone. And MSF, we can't do more than we're doing now. We've opened this center a week ago. It's completely full today. We are desperately trying to get more beds. We have bulldozers and rub holes getting up. We're recruiting staff, we're training staff. But we would like to do much, much more. But our first priority needs to be the security and safety of our staff. So we can't go faster than what is safe. Ebola today is all over the city. All areas, all districts of the city today have people dying and people getting sick every day. So the population has turned and they are now afraid. They are asking for help. They don't know how to respond to this, because if they call the hotline, nobody will come and pick them up because the system is completely overstretched. There are too many and the response is too weak. It's very important to understand today this is more than an Ebola outbreak. Today we're facing a humanitarian crisis, and it's evolving in front of our eyes, and it's getting worse every day. The healthcare system has more or less broken down. Hospitals have closed, clinics are closed, some of them have reopened, but the staff is afraid to go back because they're afraid to get the disease. There's been too many healthcare workers who died. It's not only Ebola that is a threat to people's lives, it's all other diseases as well.